Assalamu alaikum friends, and welcome to the learning studio. The world is just beginning to discover 5G, but China is already looking towards 6G. The Chinese Ministry of Science and Technology recently launched preparatory work for the development of the future network. The foundations are already laid. In the opinion of some experts, 6G speed could reach 1 terabyte per second, or approximately 8000 times the speed of 5G. Chinese has set up two working groups to oversee research around 6G. One of the group is made of several executives from the senior ministers concerned. They are responsible for supporting the effort of the second group, which is purely technical. The latter, including about 37 experts from universities, research institutes and technology companies. If this work seems early, gives that 5G is still in the infancy. Recall that it takes about 10 years to develop a new generation network. Knowing that the first step of 6G are in plans for those are to 2030, the timing seems quite logical. In theory, 6G network can offer speed of up to 1 terabyte per second or 8000 gigabyte per second, according to Dr. Mahir Shirwani Mogadam of the University of Sydney. These flows would open the door to entirely new type of users and revolutionize the relationship human have the technology. The 6G era could, for example, offer new perspectives in terms of brain-computer interfaces. For example, it would be possible to use devices via our brain, said. As for the daily use of the internet, to put that into perspective, broadcasting Netflix in the highest definition required 56 gigabytes of data per hour. With 6G, you would be able to download just or it should be 142 hours of 8 high quality video every second. However, as things stand, researchers still have to remove significant obstacles to achieve this goal. For the specialists, these 6G group speeds would require significant improvement in the material sciences, computer architecture, chip design, and energy use. We must think about sustainable ways to supply all these devices without the risk of burning the earth, he said.